She says, you know, there's this whole stigma that you're lazy. You just want the money, but it has nothing to do with that. I work a full-time job, 40 hours a week, and I still live in poverty. You know why? You got 4 kids and no husband. That's why you're living in poverty. It's not because the government isn't giving you a lot of money. It's because you've got 4 children and no husband. Cross your legs.